This is LSU's first true road test of the season here in Houston for the Shriners Classic. Now the Tigers will take on a Big 12 foes, Oklahoma and Baylor. But first up, the Texas Longhorns Friday night. The atmosphere will be electric and prepare the Tigers for postseason play. But most of the guys are just excited to play in Minute Maid Park.
Oh, I'm excited to go out, play at a big league stadium. I hear the ball flies there, so just put it up in the air, see where it goes.
Oh, yeah, I can't wait. I mean, that stadium's, it's sick. It's probably one of my favorite stadiums to see major league players playing, so I'm pretty pumped about it.
Honestly, I look forward to seeing my buddies from those other teams because I haven't seen them in so long, so it's going to be good to see those guys again.
And then, of course, Friday night we open up with Texas, which anytime it's Texas LSU, you know, that's going to, you know, get some people pretty excited. Looking forward to that competition. Got a save face for the SEC this weekend.
Reporting in Houston for your GoNation Report, I'm Chessa Boucher.